What's going on, guys and gals? Welcome back. Alright. We are gonna jump off this cliff. Statue? Yeah, something like that. And head on over here and do this quest.
Excuse me.
Did I just pass some wood? I did, didn't I? Yes, I did. It's mine now. That's mine too. Ooh, revolt cheats. Like, there's a whole offense right there. Like, yeah, y'all could have just stopped that. Oh.
Yes. Eagle Bearer, my name is Herodianos, second to Thaletas in battle. The dogs of war howl for blood, and thanks to you, Sparta now howls back.
Sounds like a lot of howling.
Fight with us! Together we'll run our shields through their skulls and spears through their hearts.
I'd be honored to fight with Sparta.
To battle!
Okay. Alright, that was quick in the battle there. Oh, goody.
Send these Athenians to Hades!
Figured I'd just go ahead and start killing shit. I want him. I want you, fool. Where are you going? Saw another guy. There he is. He dead? He is now.
You're going down.
This guy. Holy shit. Another one down. The hell? Oh, I guess I'm going super slow still. Wrong guy. Oh well.
We fight or we die.
Where's the guy? Is this the guy? No. There's too many people for this shit. Take that. So, that guy, huh?
Come on, Eagle Bearer!
Alright.
A
against mine.
I got nothing else.
I need you. Bring your weapon.
Take that D. Alright, so there's one guy left. Wow. It just switched to the one guy it wanted to. You dead. Ah. Else? Let's just kill people now, I guess. How are you going? I wasn't done with your ass. Five captains killed, 28 soldiers killed. Damn. I don't think I killed that many, did I? Shit. Maybe that's the whole group. I got a cultist. That was a nice little battle. That was an ass whooping. Just went up in there and whooped their ass like a spa spa. Alright, let's take a looky look here. The cultist. Who we unlock? Oh. Yes, please.
There is no victory without eternal war. The cosmos guide me.
Alright. Yeah, boots I see too. Alright. Wasn't I supposed to go kill him? Oh well. Who cares? So, I would like to figure out who this is, and these, I just want to kill people, that's what I want to do. So inventory, I got something. 40 armor, down by 4, take a looky look though, I like this one better. Alright. Alright, Cosmos. I grab the sphere. So yeah, this is the one I was talking about anyways. So I guess we'll go, hopefully do that. That's old. I've had that forever. Then I can do this one afterwards. So, let's go ahead and do this one since we're pretty close by-ish. Oh, he's right here the whole time. Alright, let's just fast travel too. Drop down, say hello, smack that booty. this whole time. He's like right below me. The hell? Question. Okay, let's do it. They waiting for me. They want me.
Kill her.
Fighting each other? The hell? I'm gonna get my head.
You will die for standing against
me. Oh shit, you hit like a mad truck, don't you? Take that battle.
My side since you landed.
Soon I'm going to be a blade in your throat.
Even if you kill me, you will lose either. We are everywhere. There isn't a rock you can hide under where we won't find you.
You are the snakes who hide. I'm going to bury you so deep, only Hades will find you. Ooh.
I did for the glory of Thelos.
You acted alone, and you will die alone.
Noise! Whooping that ass! Man, we had a whole level. Drachma. Not much, but I'll take it. Hell yeah, I'm gonna steal. Alright. And we get XP for that as well. Nice. Alright. So. We got some new stuff. Excuse me. Got some new bootsy boots. 100 damage, assassin damage, crit, 100 damage, bow, all arrows pierce shields. Yeah, sure, why not? Got something in this. Got me more. I think I need 9, so I need 6 more. Ability. Tame animals. Paralyzing animals. Ooh. Sure, we'll do that. This death arrow. That is neat. Paralyzing arrow. Just real quick. So, unlock. I found details. Fight in the arena will draw this cultist. Ah, damn. So I had to go all the way to the arena just to draw out a cultist. Nice. That sucks. Continue your odyssey. Arena. Help people nearby. Fort Polymark. Fort Polymark. Find him or continue your odyssey. Alright. Well. Let's see here. Excuse me. Let's do. We can do the family. We'll go ahead and give this a go. Volcanic Islands. The island of Thera. Thera. Oh, freaking Lord, man. Excuse me. Volcanic Islands on Thera. Okay. He had a camps up among the Minyonian ruins. Alright, so I guess the rest of the time will be us sailing south. It'll be also near the arena, so we might stop there in the episode after that. And, yeah. I would have liked to get all these, bird stuff, but oh well. Oh. Let's get out of here, hit up the ship, and start heading that way. We may and or may not get there by the end of the episode, but... Ooh. Okay. Alright, so, get to the ship. I can't wait for Neo 2 and Final Fantasy 7. The only problem is, it's like a middle school semester, and that sucks.
Nice to have you back, Commander.
We're stuck. That's so cheap.
We need to let the lords catch the threat.
Take a quick peeky peek at the map. We can go in, but we can't go between. We can't go out around this way though. It just seems like it's gonna take forever.
That debris could be useful.
Yeah, it's a cool feature. You can sail around and stuff like that, but at the same time, kind of boring. And I really don't want to deal with ship battles. I mean, it's neat. It's different. I never played Black Flag. I didn't care too much for the pirate stuff. And then, you know, just Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Origins. I liked Origins. You didn't really deal with a lot of that. Actually, I don't think you really... Yeah, you didn't do much with the ship stuff. And then, you got the Odyssey. And, like, half of it's freaking... You know... Hey, get on a ship, come here, and just row other ships. Let's see, do I need a turn? I'm great, I can go straight. Right, you should not. They don't find me enemies, I don't find them enemies. Enemies. I don't know what I got XP for, but okay. Take as long as I thought.
Hey,
Okay, since we're kind of close now. Kind of want to get in here.
Are you sure we should sail this way, Commander? I wish I had your confidence.
This place is nice.
Commander, leaving the helm!
You're close to my target. Nice.
There's the camp.
Alright. We got a few more minutes, so I'll go ahead and try to do what I can real quick.
Fira. Not what I expected.
Place destroyed, son. Oh, there it is. A lot of mirrors.
Oh, we forgot to do something.
These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So the light beams are the key.
So I need to open that. Wait, can I open the door or do I have to move the lights? Let's just try the door.
It's locked. I should check the tablet again.
Ah, the light beams. Oh shit! I was not expecting that on this island. Alright, so I need to turn that light over here somehow. Kitty, you don't want them, okay? I'm just saying. Okay. Question is, how can I... Okay!
Aligned.
So follow the light, huh? So there to there. There. Wow. Wow. There we go.
Be in the right position. There. That should work. Now to try the door.
All right. What? I crouched. I don't know why I was crouched.
Finally. Now, find what lies within.
Boys and girls, we are gonna leave off here. So, stay tuned for the next episode.